Hey guys, welcome back to another Tech Tip. In today's video, we're going to talk about hard drives or external hard drives as a backup solution versus the cloud. Check it out. So when it comes to a backup service, I get a lot of questions on what's the best service? Is it going to be a cloud-based service or do you prefer external hard drives? I personally prefer external hard drives. I don't like people hosting my files. I don't like people having any possible access to them. So I prefer to host them on what they call an external hard drive, which looks just like this, plugs into the power, and then of course USB 3.0. This is in my book from Western Digital. It's a 4 terabyte. I picked this thing up for about 120 bucks at Walmart on sale. And hard drives are just a lot better off when it comes to cost effective. You get a lot more space for the money, but there are a lot of great cloud solutions out there, so you don't want to have to deal with that. If you want everything to be automatic, a cloud-based service may be best for you. Now, if you're looking anywhere from, you know, a gigabyte to 20 gigabytes, a lot of free services like Dropbox or Google Drive will offer that, and you can get usually up to 20 or 30 gigs for free. That might be a great solution for you. Now, if it comes beyond that, 50 to 100, you may want to look into a cheap service that offers that kind of bandwidth. And then once you get into the 500 gigabytes to the 1 terabyte time or space frame, hard drives is the way to go, in my opinion. They're just better off, they're more cost effective, and they offer a great service. And a lot of hard drives nowadays will actually offer some kind of cloud-based solution. Like, for example, you can get the Western Digital My Cloud that does have a program that you install on the computer that allows you to access your files remotely anyway. So you may want to look into that. But I personally prefer to have my files locally saved and backed up. So. Hey guys, thanks for watching this Tech Tip video. Hope it was a lot of information. It was a lot of help whether you want to choose an external hard drive or a cloud as your base solution, or you can choose both. If you know somebody that could use this information, like this video, give it a thumbs up, share this video to them. We do new content every Tuesdays and every Thursdays. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. We'll see you next time.